my name is Swimming. Today I tell you about my art report. Recent one book was born in March 1853 in Poland. It has many famous paintings, but my favorite one is Flying Archer. In February 1888, he painted his oil painting with paint brushes and oil paint. Van Gogh usually paint landscapes and people. He rarely paint animals. I chose this picture because the lighting and the color scheme are very nice. This picture has many colors. They are pink, blue, white, orange, but the main color is pink. There are some snow, an orange wooden fence, blue sky, white cloud in the background. There is a pink tree in the foreground. When I see this picture, I can feel serenity and it's so beautiful. That's why I like it. I hope I can see the real picture in my life. Thank you for listening. Do you have any questions? Yes, sure, please.
What do you think of the roof in the picture?
I think it's a real picture. Tea, please.
What is your favorite thing in the painting?
I think it's a pink tree because it's a topic. Another, please. Tell this.
What would you like to add more in the painting?
Because I want to add some penguins in here because there's some snow here. Maybe the penguin can live there. Tea, please.
Where is the painting now?
It's in the museum. Do you want? Yes, teacher.
So tell me, where did you find this picture? When did you first see
it? I find it in the Google. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.